So what's up guys, I'm Sam and I'm back with another new Summertime Saga game video. In this video we are going to do the walkthrough of Summertime Saga main storyline part 2, and this is going to be the walkthrough 1 of second part. Those who haven't completed the main storyline part 1, you can watch it on the I button or the link is in the description, or check out my videos. For the second part we have to first take the binoculars from the tree house. Now in the evening we have to go to the warehouse. So now let's make it evening, let's go to the warehouse. And when we came to the warehouse, as we can see there is a bush. So when we go there and we see there, so someone keep their hands on our mouth, and we see that it looks like his father, that main character's father. His name is Frank, but when we see, he is not actually his father, but he is Harold, as he has came to rescue him because that place was very dangerous to go alone, as Tony has already told him. So now Yumi is telling that why you go there, I will drop you to your house. And now Debbie was also worried. So now let's go to the sleep. So now next day, now we have to go to the Tony and we have to tell him what happened yesterday. So now let's go to the pizzeria and let's talk about that thing to Tony. So Tony is saying that you shouldn't have gone alone, I have already told you, but you can know where and what you want to know, you have to ask Debbie about it. So now we have to go home in the afternoon guys. So let's go in the afternoon to the our house. And when we go inside the house, we have to ask Debbie. So let's go downward and we have to ask box of belongings, as in the box of belongings there are many old things of MC's father, and we will go know what actually happened to his father. So now let's click on the box. In the attic we have to come here, and as we can see guys, there is one trophy. And when we see this photo, this is the main character guys and his father. And the next one is the toy of the main character, and this one is the photo, but accidentally it get fall down. And as we can see, but that was a good thing that we have got to know the pick of Rump, his father, and another guy. And there is a message over there and a small hidden key, so that will be useful for the further updates when Dark Cookie will give the update and we can know that. And then we went to the Tony's pizzeria. Now we have shown this pic to Tony. So now as we have shown, we have to again go back and we have to sleep again. So now guys, next day we have to go to the police station and we have to show this to Harold, as Harold will help us to detect actually what happened to his father. So we will show him the pic, as his father was with Rump, so there might be a mysteries. So now Harold is saying that I will investigate, you don't worry, there is only a photo of him, we can't take him. So now we have to find more clues about his father, and that is of from the Rump. So now first we have to go to the bank, Saga Bank official. So let's go inside the bank. As we can see Liu, and they are talking with Kim, and Kim and Louis are couples as we know. So now we caught what Louis was saying. So now we have to go down to the basement and we have to search for the locker. Already we know the number guys. Now we will go inside and we will search for that number, as we have got the number from that pic there was written. So now let's go inside, we will talk with Louis, and this is the number and that locker we have to pick. So now let's click on the lockers and we have to drag down or upside, and we have to find 11082. So 11082 is the code of MC's father's locker. So now we have got the locker, but that is empty as we can see, so that the suspects have already got the things and we are not getting any clue of his father's death. So now let's check out more. So now Liu is saying sorry, that much only we have, I don't know anything about other things. So now we have to go back guys again, and we have to speak this with Tony. So now we have to say lockbox. So we have to tell everything about the lockbox, that there was nothing inside the lockbox. So now Tony is saying, you go to the Mayor Rump's house in the afternoon. So we have came to Mayor Rump's house, and as we can see, Mayor Rump is giving the speech. So now Eric comes here, and we can't go now because there is too much people around there and we can't enter inside the house. So Eric is saying that I have a plan. You come tomorrow in afternoon. We will go to the tree house and we will see what we can do. So now we have to sleep now, guys. And after that we have to go to the tree house. So now here Eric is here. So now let's talk with Eric. And Eric have a device that he can connect it from here, from a radio station. And now he is hearing the sounds what they are speaking inside the mansion. But unfortunately our main character dropped it and that got destroyed. So now let's see through the binoculars, and we can see two things. The first is Melania and the next one is Ivanka. But unfortunately Ivanka saw what we were talking, so now she has came in and she has become our nice friend. She is asking about the party thing. So now we have to do a party in the Eric's house in the evening. So now Eric is saying that come in the evening. So now guys, we have to make evening. So it's evening now. Let's go to the Eric house. And when we go inside, we see Tammy, Mrs. Johnson. As we can see, I have already made her walkthrough. You can watch it on the I button. So now let's go inside. And when we go to the basement back room, we see Eric. So now let's talk with Eric about the party thing, that have you got all the drinks and everything stuff, as Ivanka is going to come. So Ivanka is here and Tammy is saying, I am watching you. So now let's have a drink session, as Ivanka is drinking too much. So now let's see what happened next. So as we know, we are going to enjoy. So after this enjoyment guys, it's night. So now let's go back and we have to go to bed and sleep. So guys, make a new save for Consuela's walkthrough. As from here we can start Consuela's walkthrough, as this is the start of the Consuela's route. So you can make a save and you can start it from here, and from the rest now we will continue the main story line part 2 walkthrough 1. So now let's go to the mayor house. So now when we go inside the mayor house, now we have a purpose to go inside the house, as we know Ivanka. So we will tell that I have came to meet Ivanka. So now the guard will say yes, as we are friend of Ivanka now. So now let's go inside, as we have good charisma. And we hear a noise from the kitchen, so let's check out. So as we can see, Rump is speaking with Consuela. He is not speaking in a good way. He is a very pervy guy, as we know in this game. So now we have to go backside. So let's go backside, and when we go there, we see Melania is not behaving good with her maid Consuela. So now let's speak with them, and then we have to go and search for Ivanka. So now as we have spoke with them, now let's go up to the master bedroom. But when we go, we hear Rump is saying that don't allow anyone to come to my office. So now we have to see how we can go inside that office. So now first we will go to the master bed. Let's go to the master bed. When we come inside, we see here that Ivanka is coming inside. So now let's hide, otherwise if they catch us, they will throw out of their house. So now let's go inside the bed. So now we are at the downside of the bed. So now let's watch what they are doing. So after watching, now it's too late night. So now we have to go back to our house. But here comes the twist, guys. Melania see us, and Melania is saying, who are you? Are you a new maid or a servant? So she thought that we are a Hector, and she is calling Hector. She has also given us a staff badge so that we can come in and go. So that is very good for us. Now we can enter the house and no one will stop us. So now let's go back and let's sleep. So now next day, guys, again we have to go to the mayor's house, and again we have to go to Ivanka's room in the morning. So it is morning, so we have come. So Ivanka is saying that I am not allowed to go outside, so you do something that we should go outside and enjoy. So now we have to find some dress. So let's go back in kitchen, and here we have to take this maid dress or maid uniform, and we have to give this to Ivanka. So Ivanka is saying in the evening we will go outside and have fun, so be ready to pick me up. So now let's go back, let's make it evening. So it's evening now. So now let's go inside the house to her bedroom and let's go. She will get ready now so that they will not know that who is she. So now let's go back. So here, as we can see, the guard is saying that who are you, but guard didn't know. Guard thought that she is also a maid of this house, and also we have shown him the staff badge so that he will not say anything. So now let's go. Now we have to go to a secret place where we will enjoy, and as we know, guys, Ivanka is going to give us a reward. You know what reward I am talking about. So now as we have come to the yacht, to the Captain Perry, so now let's go to the yacht and let's have a fun.
A few moments later,
so guys, after having a fun, let's drop Ivanka to her house, and now we have to again go back. So guys, this was the end of the main story part 2, walkthrough 1. Watch the walkthrough 2 in the next video. Till then, see you. Bye bye.